general said, and I quote, "He's one mean motherfucker that you do not want to mess with."
Take it off the...
He fought in the Winter War. He lost his home and his family to the Russians. He became a ruthless, vengeful soldier who took orders from no one. The Finns, they gave up trying to discipline or control him. They just sent him out, alone, into the wilderness to hunt Russian patrols. He became a one-man death squad. The reports are unconfirmed, but it looks like he has over 300 Russian kills. The Russians, they gave him a name. They call him Koshai, the Immortal.